Right, so this is a very quick video that I will delete in the near future, but if you haven't noticed already, two of my recent videos have been taken down once again, and these are two of the biggest videos on my channel, the first one getting 1.4 million views, and then the next one getting 1.8, 1.9 million views. Now, all this video is me asking for help. Now, if you're a subscriber of mine, you know who this guy is that I did a video on, you know why my videos were taken down, it was false claims once again. And if you're new here, I'm really sorry, but I can't even say the guy's name. I can't show you a photo, I can't say his name, because if I do, he will false claim me again. He will strike me again, and he will get my channel terminated.
Which is really what YouTube has become. If you look at the top YouTubers these days, not all of them, but some of them constantly put out toxic style content, and that's how they became popular.